New to our studios this morning, Alice, detectives are looking into a weekend murder.
Details are limited at this time. According to the Atlas Echo newspaper, police responded to a call along Shealy Street yesterday afternoon to find a man in his 20s with a gunshot to the head. Police arrested Mark Anthony Gonzalez for murder.
And he is in Jim Wells County Jail this morning. The name of the victim has not been released. Stay with 3 News for this developing story. And also new to our studio.